A new spending scandal for Catholic bishops, and it comes days after the Pope removed a German bishop for his lavish living.
That's right. The Archbishop of Atlanta is now apologizing for building a $2 million mansion. The local parishioners are outraged.
I think when you're in politics or religion, you are called to a different light. And you have to live differently. You represent all people.
That's the sentiment of many Catholics across Atlanta when it comes to this $2.2 million 6,000 square foot home, the new residence for Archbishop Wilton Gregory.
In letters, emails, and a meeting, local Catholics told the Archbishop the price tag for his new home was outlandish.
I think that the Pope has set the precedent of how we should live, and I think it's simply.
The house, located in one of America's wealthiest neighborhoods, includes two dining rooms and an elevator. Church officials say Gregory needed a new home after giving up his residence near the cathedral, where parish priests will now stay. The new residence was built using funds from a $15 million gift from the nephew of Margaret Mitchell, author of the Civil War epic, Gone with the Wind. That gift was to be used for general religious and charitable purposes. But the Archbishop demolished a one-story home that Mitchell had donated and replaced it with a Tudor style mansion.
Pope Francis has asked us to be particularly concerned about the poor and the disenfranchised, who make up a large majority of the Catholic Church. And that was one of the biggest concerns of the parishioners of Christ the King, who are so disappointed.
Pope Francis has made it clear that he expects his priests and bishops to follow his example of modest living, imploring them to refrain from driving fancy cars and denounce the idolatry of money. Gregory has now apologized, saying, "I failed to consider the impact on the families throughout the archdiocese, who, through struggling to pay their mortgages, utilities, tuition, and other bills, faithfully respond year after year to my pleas to assist with funding our ministries and services." Pope Francis recently removed a German bishop for spending $43 million on a new residence. And in New Jersey, churchgoers are criticizing Archbishop John Myers after he spent $500,000 to add a pool, fireplaces, and other luxuries to his home. Gregory says he will begin the process of selling the mansion.